Hello. On this short instructional video, we're going to cover how you would download the credentials onto your smartphone for the MyPlace for Parts VIN Scan application. It works virtually the same for both Android and Apple devices. For this purpose of this demonstration, we're going to use an Apple iPhone. Now, I've already downloaded the MyPlace for Parts VIN Scan app onto the phone. So we're going to open up the VIN Scan app. As you can see here, it's looking for credentials, username and password. Now to get those credentials, it's simply a matter of scanning them into the phone. And the way you would do that, I have the screen running in the background, is you would log on to the customer's MyPlace for Parts account. So as you can see here, we're logged in as Chuck Hartoff from CNM Auto Service. And we're on the welcome page for MyPlace for Parts. If you scroll down to the bottom of this little ad for the mobile VIN Scan app, you'll see a QR code. So, grabbing our phone again, you'll see here you've got a button that says Scan Credentials. Now, it's simply a matter of clicking that button, and that'll open up the camera, and then you aim that at the VIN Scan QR code. And you saw how fast that was. It grabbed it, it said getting tokens, and now we're loaded. We are loaded and we're linked to that customer's account. So we would simply hit scan VIN now, go out to a vehicle, scan that VIN code in, and it will push it right into MyPlace. So scanning in the credentials is a very quick and simple matter to get them loaded into the app. And that's all there is to it. Thanks, everyone. We'll see you soon.